What is going on YouTube? It is CJ the Immortal here, back with some more Far Cry Primal tips and tricks. And in this video, we are going to be doing another blank animal 101. Today, we're going to be talking about the D-hole. Actually, it's the doll. Do not take me seriously when I say D-hole. It is the doll, the quite possibly the best named animal in the game with the coolest and most unpronounced name, I guess. People pronounce it wrong, D-hole. It's a doll, guys. It's a doll. Pretty much, this thing is, it uncovers and gives you nearby resources when you stand idle, so that's pretty useful. It's kind of like, this is kind of like the gathering animal. Also, it skins and gathers resources after you get a kill. So, pretty much, this thing is a pretty good hunter and gatherer, so, like, you could, like, stand away, be stealthy, you know, kill a deer. This thing will run in, skin it, and bring you back the skin. So this is a little good little boy. He's helpful. However, he's kind of outclassed by like everything else in the game, with pretty wimpy speed, pretty wimpy its strength, and just all around he's really not that good. I do have the rare one. Getting the rare one's pretty simple. I find them all the time. It just increases the strength and makes him resistant to fire, but the rare ones are not really that rare at all. I find them all the freaking time. So, definitely, if you want to use the doll and get someone that is going to, you know, be gathering your resources for you so you don't have to worry about it, go for the rare one. And, yeah, it's a pretty good stealth, 2-4 stealth. So, it's not bad. So, that's going to be it for this video, guys. If you've enjoyed, make sure you hit up that like button and subscribe to show your support. And I'll see you in the next video. Peace out.